Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today we have a pickup, Facebook Marketplace pickup. So if you guys watched one of my last videos, I can't remember the title of it, but it was King Griffey Jr. Rookies Galore or something like that. I picked up 54 King Griffey Jr. rookies, like 170 Randy Johnson rookies, all different types, some Michael Jordan cards, and just some other random stuff. I paid $165 for it. So the guy that I bought it from, I think he messaged me or I messaged him. I can't remember. And it was like last week that I actually picked these up, but I'm just recording the video now. But he said he had some more stuff. And I remember he had some newer rookie cards. And so we were kind of negotiating over the phone, just through text, through Messenger, and came up with a price. And I thought it was a pretty good one. So let me see. How am I going to start this off? Okay, so I paid $180 for this. So you wanted $200 for all this, and I went down to $180. So the main card, oh, you know what? I think I, oh, no, I didn't. So I got this Juan Soto rookie. This is his kind of most popular one, and it is in really good shape. I haven't actually looked at all of the cards and how great a shape they're in. But this one looked pretty good. He said he basically just picked these from packs and trying to look at it on the camera. He picked these from packs and put them right into the sleeves and the top loaders. So I paid $40 for this card. So that's, he wanted $40 and he basically said the rest are $2 each. So that was about $140. There's a few other cards that I don't have on camera that I picked up. But anyway, I got a bunch of rookie cards and these are Shohei Ohtani, Topps Chrome. Lots of them, and I knew they were all in pretty good condition. The centering is going to be the only thing on these that I didn't really check, but this is $2 a card, so I didn't mind spending basically $140 on these and then the $40 on the other one. These are all of his rookie cards, pretty much. I could be wrong on one or two of those. Shohei Ohtani, I didn't really want to buy those that much just because his cards aren't worth like what they were, you know, like a year or two ago. I'll do Juan Soto. Let's do Juan Soto. And Juan Soto, some good ones. I've been trying to get a graded one of those. And that's a nice Juan Soto. Like that card. Bowman's Best. That is, are those all the same? Yeah, those aren't like chrome or anything. But as you can see, got lots and lots and lots. That's a chrome. Rookie. So $2 for all these. I am totally stoked. Sorry if there's a little glare. I'm trying to film and make it look nice. The last ones were Acuna Jr. Oh, shook the camera. And all of his rookies. That's a good one. I like that card. I like that card just in general. Love that card so much. I think I saw one of these. The centering was just a little off. I don't remember if it was that one. Coming Attractions. That card. Don't know. I don't know the prices of these. Some of these I've seen before on eBay, like PSA 10s, and then that one. That one's really cool. The Ronald Acuna Jr. And hey, I just got these, so I can like set these out now. I got a few of these, so I can do that. That, and let's do one more. Let's do this card because I love this card so much. So I got those. So also he threw in some extra cards at the end. He said, you can just have these. These are second year cards, I believe. Juan Soto, some Juan Sotos, Juan Soto, and then some Ohtani second year cards. I doubt these are worth much. But still cool to have. So that was, how many was this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So 12 cards. He gave me the 12 cards for free, which I thought was really awesome. So again, paid $40 for this one and then $2 for the rest of the cards. I guess I kind of averaged that in the price. It was probably, it was actually $2.50 a card since he gave me this stack for free. But really cool. Now what do I do? Well, I'm going to have to really go through these and see if they are centered correctly and if I can get them graded. It's going to take a little while to do, but yeah, send some in to get graded. probably keep a few for my collection and then sell the rest so I can pay off bills. My PayPal bill is adding up with all these purchases, but this was a really good one. I got lucky with this one. Really cool to have some of the newer cards, even though I like collecting all the old stuff. Anyway, if you guys liked the video, hey, hit that button and I'll see you around.